Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Behind Closed Doors. And today, we are at the photo fair. Now, photo fair, we already did it once and that was awesome. So today we are here in Eersel, same location. And look at this, it's just so cool, all those tents. So in the tents, there are actually workshops. And there's also a dealer pavilion, also outside, so everything is outside. So with Corona, this is actually a very, very safe setup. So over there, you have all the dealers and photo shoot options. And let me take you to our tent. So, and we're not teaching magic 101, as somebody of you said. Really great remark, because it looks a little bit like a magic tent. So maybe we can make some magic inside. So we still have to set up the chairs for 1.5 meters distance. But this is going to be my setup. So using the ClickProp Backdrops Opulent Red. Still have to make it a little bit more tight. This is actually one of our signature backdrops from my studio. So we have our flags with us. Of course the Hensel strobes. And there's my laptop. And a big screen. And Anouk still has to set up all the books over here. So it's going to be fun. I'm really looking forward to it. Okay, first things first, I'm shooting wireless. It's still 2.5 hours before the show starts, but I have to make sure that everything works. So that's the first thing we're gonna test, and it will work. So don't worry, we've done it a million times, but I still wanna test it out before. Okay, it's building up its own network, and now it's very important in the order. So on the computer, we first connect to the network, and then we start a little app called Edu. So let me show you this. And Edu is actually like a universal wireless USB bridge. So you can literally use any software package you want that supports USB tethering and it will work. So that's one of the great things. You don't need any extra apps. Okay, so we have a connection. So that works like a charm. Now I'm using Smart Shooter 4, so that means that I can actually tether my Sony into Lightroom. So let's start up Lightroom. And after that, the only thing we have to do is, like normal, start tethered capture. I hope you can see it on this video. And we called it Photo Fair. Let's start with number one, of course. Number one, and okay. And now if I turn on my camera, it should actually detect my camera almost instantly. So turn on the camera. And there we go. Sony is there. Let's take a picture. And let's see if it comes in. And there we go. Okay, we're all set. And that gives a great feeling. Now we know it works. Now you might think, Frank, you've done it so many times before. Don't you just trust the system? Yes, I do. But with wireless systems and also with wired, there's also always stuff that can go wrong. You can have interference with other networks or your cable can be broken or whatever. And if you start it right before the workshop, it gives you so much stress. Now it's way before, and even half an hour before I start, I will still test everything out and just leave it running. And then I know that as soon as I pick up my camera to shoot, it works and there's no more stress. Because there's stress enough, right? You want to perform your best, especially with events like this. It's been such a long time that there were events, so you want to give your A game. So you have to make sure that everything works. So that's why we test it rigorously. In the meantime, Anouk is setting up everything and making everything clean. So we have our books. We have our Dutch book, of course, Photography in Every Situation. We have Mastering the Model Shoot. And we have our ClickProp Backdrops folder. And we have Photography with a Small Strobe over here. Our mugs. And Anouk's feet. Are they for sale? No.
No.
Okay. Are you looking forward to it?
Yes, I do.
Cool. Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys. We'll be right back.
it sound right, boys.
Down white boy.